Hey, what is good? It's your boy Fletcher. In today's video, I'm gonna be doing something a bit different. Today we're gonna be doing siblings are dating. Now, if you don't know, this is a trend that has been going for a minute now, and it's just we check our images, and it's usually two significant others or siblings, of course, as you can tell, and we have to guess if the siblings are dating. And I'm gonna actually add a little mix to it. Just a tiny mix to it. So we get 10 tries, you feel me? 10 lives, pretty much. Actually, that's way too much. We get 5 lives. If I mess up like five of them, like I gotta donate, or I don't know, $20 to a cancer awareness. I don't know, just something, you feel me? If I get 5 wrong, I gotta donate to charity, something. I don't know, I'm broke, you feel me? But hey, it's content. I'll get money somehow and I will donate. So that's random. Without further ado, I think why not get right into the video. So now, as we see the first image here, it's two. I actually don't know if it's, they kind of, if you can see, they kind of look like they have the same type of eyes. But like, huh? What you thinking? Huh? To be honest, they kind of look similar. I'm gonna say siblings. They're dating. Wow. Okay. All right. So we got 4 lives left. Okay, that's not bad, I guess. Come on, they're definitely dating. That's 2 down, 3 more to go. Oh god. Siblings, there's no way.
Gay!
Alright. No more playing. Gotta slow it down. Hands into the. This has to be dating, right? What sibling puts their hands all the way into, you know, if to there? Kind of got like a similar smile though, and like a similar eye. Y'all see that? This one is hard.
That's what she said.
Like 102, her hands are 2 around the neck. To be. Dating? I knew it, cause our hands were way too around the neck. Thank God. All right. So we chilling so far. We chilling.
No.
Wow. I mean, this is. It looks like they're dating, but I. Like I could. I don't think so. Not to be racist or whatever, but she looks a bit Asian, I think, and he just looks like a frat boy, like an ugly frat boy. Finger crossed, I'm gonna have to go for siblings. I mean, dating, not siblings. I mean, dating. All right, we got it. All right. So they dating. I mean, I kind of knew it. Let's be honest. Look, they look almost nothing alike. But that's valid. We doing good so far. I think it's like 3 for 3 or 2 for 3 or some shit. I don't know. But yeah, they're definitely siblings.
Wrong.
Yeah, they're definitely siblings. One more left. Oh, God. I don't want to mess this up, man. I feel like it's trying to throw us off because, like, they're both black. And they have, like, similar features. But, like, God, please. Dating? Let's go. All right, $20 might not be coming out of my pocket today. Let's go. Okay. $20 might not be coming out of my pocket today. Dating. I'm locking in a dating. That's it. Dating. Let's go. See, bro. Look, bro. Speedrunning this. Next one. I know it right now. Quick. Immediately. 3, 2, 1. Siblings. They're trying to throw us off. Siblings. They're trying to throw us. I knew it. They got the whole wedding set up. You feel me? Trying to throw me off like I'm stupid. You feel me? I'm not stupid.
You stupid.
Yeah, clearly. I'm not stupid.
You stupid.
Dating. He looks gay. They date him. Yep. They do. To be honest, though, like, either they on some Alabama shit or they just look identical. Holy, that's scary. They going hiking. They do have similar features, but I'm trying to see something. I don't know, man. I mean, he looks like he kind of has no neck and she does, but I don't know that. Got anything to show that they're dating? She's way too, like, bent to him, you know? Like, I don't know. I don't know how I'm trying to... I'm going to say dating. Dating. Let's go. Let's go. My butt was clenched for that one.
See, this is the shit that I'm talking about. The homosexual rigmarole shit.
Okay. Dating, come on. That's... Oh, I was about to say, oh, my heart skipped for a second. Way too close to be siblings. If you're too close to your sibling like that... Either y'all motherfuckers is on some Alabama shit and y'all dating, or y'all secretly like each other. There's no other way. I'm gonna do 3 more of this. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm terrified to scroll. Cause I wanna say dating, but this might be trying to throw me off. If you're not dating, they have to be dating. Look. She has the her hands on his fingers. God, please tell me they're dating. Please. Oh my God. Woo! That was scary for a second, cause this shit be trying to throw me up. But to be honest, I think what fucked them is the hand thing. They didn't do that, I would have probably lost. All right, so we got 2 more, right? Dating, come on. Who puts their fucking hands around it? Dating, shut up. See, easy. On to the next. Next and last one. They look nothing alike. But that could be her mom, and she's like the. But it's siblings, not family. You know what? I'm gonna tell Siri to flip a coin. This is all about Siri. Heads is their siblings, and tails is their dating, alright? Flip a coin.
One sec. It's heads this time.
It's siblings. Fuck it. Let's go. Oh my God. They look nothing alike. She must be adopted, because what the fuck? Yeah, people didn't really get that one right. Oh, well, this is the last one right here. I don't think if I was a sibling, I'd let my sister rest her chest on my, her head on my chest, or like take a pose like that. But then there's some white motherfuckers that be doing that shit because they're siblings. I want to say dating so bad, but it might be a throw off. Fuck, man. Fuck it. Whatever. Whatever color my lights land on, all right, in 3 clicks. That's a horrible. Fuck, I don't know. I'm gonna flip these 2 Snicker bars, right? 2 Snicker bars. Whichever one lands up, S is for siblings and I is for dating. All right. Look, okay. They both fucking landed up. One more time. We're gonna keep flipping until one of them land up. Again, both landed up. Okay, I said for dating, right? I for dating. I was the one that popped up. You guys don't believe me? I was the one that popped up. Alright. Please, please, I got bod, please. Let's... W Snickers, bro. Go fucking buy yourself a Snicker.
Right now, man.
I know I did succeed and pass it all, but I still wanted to, you know, still give out something and donate something, even though it's little. It's just to still, you know, help out those in need. Now, I don't have much currently, but I'm still going to donate like $5 to Sense Jude's Children Research, I guess, and just donate. And I'll show proof of it when I'm done donating. And as you see, there's my proof of donation. So, yeah, I just thought I should still donate to them. Cancer's not a joke. And, you know, I appreciate you guys for watching this video. So that's all that matters, you know. Thank you guys. And I'll try to show my support. And hopefully you guys could do the same. I'm donating not for you guys' generosity, just to show that, like, you guys should do the same. And, like, stuff like this is not a joke. And, you know, you guys could really help make a change in this world. And, yeah, until next time. Peace out. But thank you guys for watching this video. It might have been short. I know, I just thought I should drop something. You feel me? Drop by right quick. You feel me? Flex my looks a bit. You feel? And I noticed some shit. Every time I'm making a face cam video, it's like I almost every time got this hoodie on. And y'all probably think I'm broke, but I promise you it's a coincidence. You feel me? I don't put on this hoodie like that. It just somehow, I just realized, like, it just somehow hasn't been, like, almost every time I got the face cam on, this hoodie pops up. I got you. Next face cam, I will put something else, hopefully, if I remember. You feel me? Hopefully it's not a day that I'm wearing this, you know, but we'll see. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. If you did enjoy, make sure to smash that like button and do subscribe. You feel me? One 414 subs. I'm trying to get to that 500 and then that 1k, you feel me? Because we got this. And follow my Twitch link in the description below. Follow my other channel, which is Clips. I barely post it, but I do post like a couple clips here and there. So if you want to see that, short ass videos, but fun and interesting, go down below. And check out my other recent videos. I took a while making a recent video. It took me actually 2 days. It was the GTA trilogy one. So I beg of you, please go show that some support, because it's doing pretty bad, to be honest. It's doing worse than expected. I might have to drop take out the rejoin the video and deposit it again, like re-upload it, because it did worse than I expected, to be honest. Most of my other videos, but please go show that some support, because I took time. You feel me? It was about 2 days. I took time, so I beg of you, please. But anyways, without further ado, I think that's where I'm going to end this video for today. And hope you guys have an amazing day, an amazing night, whatever you're doing. And until next time, let's get the mic out for this one. Cause we got the bag on, tell them we getting money. Look, we getting money. Reason I act like you know me, cause we got the bag on, tell them we getting money. Bitches gon' act like they love us, gon' cheat for the bag on, tell them we getting money.